where Ernie Bizzio's dealership was. One of the very last IH dealers in the country with a legit dealership and showroom was right there where that big high-rise apartment building is now. Ah, Portland. Some more of the rigs that are coming home. Gonna make a lot more trips. Scout's already spoken for. Stopping for some dinner at the old Zigzag Inn. It's becoming quite the tradition to stop there after a haul. So far everything's going good. Got some extra parts too, so going good. Made it back to the shop. Hard to see, but it's there. Uneventful run. So, anyways, thanks for following along. Until the next time.